Well, I did see you shank the first one. One of the first balls of the game, you shanked it, so.
So I'm thinking, you know, everybody's gonna follow me to get the trophy and I'm just gonna turn around and, yeah, no one was there.
So she has her ugly cry face and she's just standing by herself with the trophy.
It's all for you in my pursuit of happiness. I transferred here after my freshman year at a Division I. My coach got fired and a bunch of stuff happened, and I knew Signe Coombs from club volleyball.
Got really excited about the opportunity to bring in a high-level volleyball player because I had seen her. I had really watched her grow up.
I was, you know, around the sport of volleyball my whole life.
In your face competitor.
She has great instincts. A lot of Kayla's abilities as a volleyball player come from her mom being a college volleyball coach.
She would take me on recruiting trips and she'd be like, all right, go to court 44, look at the outside number 8. And I would go and watch and I'd report back to her and then I'd go meet with the family. So I've been doing that since I was little. Even when you think it's not possible, it's possible.
This journey taught us so many lessons in staying the course. There was an emotionally draining, chemistry-troubled 2016 season.
I think last spring was kind of the turning point for this program.
There was the 7-8 start to the 2017 season. Then there was a win over 7th-ranked Central Oklahoma that started a 13-match winning streak, which brought a first-ever MIAA championship.
That's a memory I will never forget.
Despite not being nationally ranked or regionally ranked all year, they sat together for the NCAA selection show, knowing they could have their hearts broken.
The team they beat for the title was Missouri Western.
They didn't need to prove to anyone they belonged, but they proved it anyway. A revenge win over Kearney for their first ever NCAA tournament win. The end of the road came one day later against a team that may very well be the national champion again. But the ride far outweighs the finish.
I was so proud of what we had done. But yeah, I wanted to cry and wallow in my tears for how long, but I was proud of what we had done.
Over the flame, don't let your heart grow cold. I will call.